So here we have some Kombo fruit that's fallen and Kombo seeds. You can see them. This is how they're picked. They fall from the tree, and most times it's just the seeds fall like this, and they have to come and pick them one by one by one. But here we found a couple of fruits that you can see how they crack open, and you can see the seeds inside. And these are picked one by one by one. I'm just going to show you the tree. So you can see we're in a cocoa forest. See all the cocoa trees around. And then this huge tree here, you can see the trunk. You go up, 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 you go way up. And up there is where the Kombo fruit grows and it falls. And this tree is used to provide natural shade for cocoa trees. So it provides natural shade that helps the cocos to grow better, better quality, better production. And it, by leaving it, it provides diversity. Here you can see some nice cocoa that will soon be harvested. But by leaving these trees, it provides diversity. It's a better ecological balance for the forest. It's additional income for the women and the communities, and it drives, so they have all of the benefits. They have environmental benefits. They have productivity benefits on their cocoa bean production, and they have the economic value that comes from harvesting the Kombo nuts. And so we are really excited to be partnering with the communities and bringing Kombo butter to the market. Not just any Kombo butter, but Kombo butter that comes from real people and real families and real communities, and has a great impact on them and their lives and their families and their communities.